check this out, y'all. Since we almost at the last song, why don't y'all kick some of that old fly-ass gangster shit?
Alright, once again, a black nigga named KMG. And now it's time to drop some real pimpin' shit. Knowledge it, cause we living like hustlers. Coming from USC. For those that don't know, that's the University of South Central. So bless the 40 house, cause this is something to jump on. Or you can drink whatever. Like I said before, ain't nothing changed but the weather. Gonna take it to a higher plateau of hustlers. Hustlers beyond control. Homies ranching, rolling nasty clocking hoes. We was there when the pimpin' shit was put down, put down. Yo, 187.
What's up, man?
Yeah, this shit is flowing.
Motherfucking right it is.
Yeah, let's take our time and do it the way I play it.
Okay.
Here we go, flowing on and on.
Well, since we doing so well,
that's the name of the song.
Let's break it down.
We're rolling after clock and hoes.
We're just a turn them in the fees, but if they turn the foes, we don't need them. We know too many backstabbers now. In our face, they say they with it behind their back. They put us down and try to climb. A player like me, 187 from Mona. Yeah, my homie, the rancher from the city of Tuna.
I hit a corner, cause they ballers in LA. We give our props to the homies that be clocking on the track.
They saying, what's up, G's? Tell me what's happening. I heard you clocking dollars, but you still out there rapping.
You should know, it's my cash flow. Now I'm just hanging with these beats called dope and these rhymes that I'm slaying.
That also fly, we can't deny. We must reply. If we twisted into sacks, we can all get high.
Off this shit. It's so legit, label it chronic.
Cause if our rhymes was a robot, they all be bionicle. Get up
and get with it.
If not, we feel we owe and throw your hands in the air while we keep on flowing, flowing.
Yo, KMG, I think we got him locked on. See, flowing is an art from the heart of a player. So we gonna do the next one like this.
People say we have such strange vocabulary.
To define these words, you need an underground dictionary.
Plus, three lifetimes of the inner city now.
This boy, you see, you can't go to college.
Now see, you gotta be around when this shit goes down.
Not only spectating, man, you gotta throw down.
Yeah, and chuck them in the battle like if you were Red Caesar.
Maybe over something like money or skeezer.
That's why we got this rule, first come, first serve. And if you don't know the meaning, just listen to the words I'm saying. I don't be playing when I'm housing the scene. I keep my locs on because I know you won't feed.
But I take them off, it's just because I'm scrapping. But I put them back on as I commence to rap.
Well, we do a show, rock a house, and get paid. Take a bitch to the multi, then get laid.
Send her home with a smile, cause it's worth her while. She tell the homies how she did it, and she went the mile.
I'm talking whole nine yards if you can understand. Cause I'm a playing motherfucker, and I'm in demand.
So flow on, so flow on, so flow on, so flow on. See, untouchable players in effect, making all the big payoffs, calling all the shots, balling. Punishing punk motherfuckers on the 12 gauges. I call them chaos. Knowledge over sucker spinners. Dopeness jumping off. Gots to be platinum bound. OGGO, a Mac, a arson, a chiller, and a killer. A double dose of the mega flex. Like all you G's that think you're niggas with attitudes. You ain't got it like that. Cause Rufus done fixed that.
Hey yo, what happened to Peace?